Hi, Tyler, longtime viewer here. How big of an impact would you expect game-breaking exploits like ABH to have on the overall experience? And how long do you think it would take DeSinc to find them? Well, it's VR, so really crazy movement is going to cause significant player discomfort. I mean, like, it's a single-player game, so if you find glitches, you find glitches, but, you know... unlike a pancake game, ABHing in VR would cause everybody to, like, pass out. That would be awful.